to Yu-Gi-Oh! Monster Recommendation. Dinosaur. There are several different types of cards. Good cards, recommended cards, universal cards. Good cards. Soul-Eating Oviraptor. Evil Tsar, Lagia. Evil Tsar, Dolka. Evil Tsar, Solda. Used occasionally, Dolka and Lagia are the preferred choice. Note, even the Evolzar XYZ monsters are not dinosaurs. They are always played in dinosaur decks because of their summon requirement and effects. Miscellaneousaurus. Soul-Eating Oviraptor. Its effect. If this card is normal or special summoned, take one dinosaur type monster from your deck, either add it to your hand or send it to the graveyard. You can target one other level 4 or lower dinosaur type monster on the field, destroy it, then special summon one dinosaur monster from your graveyard in defense position. You can only use each effect of Soul-Eating Oviraptor once per turn. Good points. Searches any dinosaur monster you need. Bad points. You need to normal summon to get the search effect. Special summoning is also an option, but it's not always viable. Means you are prone to hand traps and summon traps. Evolzar Lagia. Its effect. During either player's turn, when a monster would be normal or special summoned, or a spell slash trap card is activated, you can detach two XYZ materials, negate the summon or activation, and if you do, destroy that card. Good points. Can negate summons and spells slash traps. Has decent attack stats. Bad points. Can only be played in a dinosaur deck due to its summon requirements. Evolzar Dolka. Its effect. During either player's turn, when a monster effect activates, you can detach one XYZ material, negate the activation, and if you do, destroy that monster. Good points. Stops monster effects. Has decent attack stats. Bad points. Can only be used in a dinosaur deck due to its summon requirements. Evolzar Solda. Its effect. This card cannot be destroyed by card effects while it has XYZ material. When your opponent special summons monster or monsters, you can detach one XYZ material, destroy that monster or monsters. Good points. Stops multiple summons multiple times. Bad points. The summon requirement is difficult for two reasons. A. It needs dinosaur monsters to be summoned. B. Those monsters need to be level 6 to successfully summon this monster. In all of Yu-Gi-Oh, rank 6 monsters are the hardest to summon since there are not a lot of level 6 monsters in the game and they usually have very bad effects. Miscellaneousaurus. Its effect. During either player's main phase, you can send this card from your hand to the grave. Good points. Can be activated at any time except during the battle phase and end phase. Gives your dinosaur immunity for that turn to activated effects from your opponent's cards. Dinosaur type monster from your deck equal to the total number of monsters banished to activate this effect, but destroy it during the end phase. You can only use this effect of Miscellaneousaurus once per turn. Good points. Can be activated at any time except during the battle phase and end phase. Gives your dinosaur immunity for that turn to activated effects from your opponent's cards. Bad points. Doesn't have any. Recommended cards. Double Evolution Pill. Fossil Dig. Ultimate Conductor Tyranno. Soul-Eating Oviraptor. Miscellaneousaurus. Double Evolution Pill. Here is the card in action. Here is the next card. Double Evolution Pill. Let's read that effect. Banish one dinosaur monster and one non-dinosaur monster from your hand or graveyard. Special summon one level 7 or higher dinosaur monster from your hand or deck, ignoring its summoning conditions. You can only activate one Double Evolution Pill. And so, let's use its effect to special summon a level 7 or higher dinosaur monster. Like so. As you can see right here, we have special summoned Ultimate Conductor Tyranno. That's it. Fossil Dig. Here is the card in action.
Alrighty then, let's talk about the next card. Fossil Dig. Fossil Dig has the following effect. Add 1 level 6 or lower dinosaur type monster from your deck to your hand. So let's do just that. We have added Giant Rex, as you can see on the left there. That's basically it.
Ultimate Conductor Tyranno. Here is the card in action.
Is the next card Ultimate Conductor Tyranno. Let's read that effect. Cannot be normal summoned / set. Must be first be special summoned from your hand by banishing 2 dinosaur monsters from your graveyard. Once per turn, during either player's main phase, you can destroy 1 monster in your hand or field, and if you do, change all face-up monsters your opponent controls to face-down defense position. This card can attack all monsters your opponent controls once each. At the start of the damage step, if this card attacks a defense position monster, you can inflict 1000 damage to your opponent, and if you do, send that defense position monster to the graveyard.
Soul-Eating Oviraptor. Here is the card in action.
Well, here's the card in action. It's called Soul-Eating Oviraptor. It has the following effect. If this card is normal or special summoned, you can take 1 dinosaur type monster from your deck and either add it to your hand or send it to the graveyard. You can target 1 other level 4 or lower dinosaur type monster on the field, destroy it, then special summon 1 dinosaur type monster from your graveyard in defense position. You can only use each effect of Soul-Eating Oviraptor once per turn. So let us go and search a dinosaur with its effect. Okay, and so with the help of Soul-Eating Oviraptor, we have searched Miscellaneousaurus. That's pretty much it.
Miscellaneousaurus. Here is the card in action.
Okay, here is the next card. Miscellaneousaurus. Let's read that effect. During either player's main phase, you can send this card from your hand to the graveyard. During this main phase, dinosaur-type monsters you control are unaffected by your opponent's activated effects. You can banish any number of dinosaur-type monsters from your graveyard, including this card. Special summon 1 dinosaur-type monster from your deck with a level equal to the total number of monsters banished to activate this effect, but destroy it during the end phase. You can only use this effect of Miscellaneousaurus once per turn.
Universal Cards. Miscellaneousaurus. Soul-Eating Oviraptor. Ultimate Conductor Tyranno. Fossil Dig. Double Evolution Pill. Lost World. Evolza Lagia. Evolza Dolca. Survival's End. Overtex Coatlus. Baby Cerasaurus. Petit Randon. Dino Wrestler Pancratops. Galaxy Tyranno, Beat Raptor, Carbonedon, Jurak Alio, Evolsar Solda.
You are now one step closer to becoming a Yu-Gi-Oh! Master. My fate is in your hands. Like and subscribe. Hate and subscribe. You could decide to not subscribe at all. The choice is yours. Goodbye.